How do I pick a YouTube name? Don't rush into anything. Try to relate the name to your content. Avoid profanity, vulgarity, and inside jokes. Make the name catchy. Make it easy to spell. Make it easy for people to talk about. Make sure the name is available and that you won't be confused with another business on YouTube or elsewhere. Thanks for watching. I hope you got the correct answer. To learn more about work from home jobs, please check the link in description below.